Hey guys, how are you guys doing? Welcome back to my channel. Here I am playing some Death. It's a pretty awesome game. I like it. You play as a diver, or you can play as a shark, but I'm playing as a diver this time. And you can upgrade your weapons. And yeah, it's a very cool game. I like it. I've been playing this game for a while, and I thought, heck, why not stream it? Or not stream it, but record myself and upload it. Well, here we go. Match is starting. We are swimming, collecting treasure. Damn, he got that one. Oh, there's one right there. Give it to Mr. Steve. Where's Mr. Steve? Oh, there he is, huh? I dove him. That heartbeat is because of the shark. So there, was that a shark? No, no, that's just a flap on the diver's leg. Oh, there we go. There's one right there. Oh, he left. Where is he? He's gone. What happened? I thought. No, one of our divers died. Treasure. Oh, here's some more right here. More treasure. More treasure. Get him that. Is that treasure right there? Oh no, it's just leaves. Alright, there's one right there. Sharkies are no joke, I swear. They move very fast. Very, very fast. There we go, now we're moving. We are moving. Got one sharky. One sharky's dead. Oh, there's Mr. Steve. Oh, God. That was no good. So far, we're still doing pretty good. Oh, there we go. I can get my twin guns, and I can get. Got me really good. Alright, respawning. At least we got some treasure. Got some treasure over here. Did I just see a sharky? gotta be something around here. There's gotta be somewhere around here. Oh, treasure. Treasure, 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 treasure. Some treasure. Where is he, Mr. Steve? There you go. 200 buckaroos. Sounds like it for sure. Oh, there we go. We're here. Where? Oh, there it is. Oh, this is getting scary. Scary, scary, scary. Got him. Got him. Treasure right here. Gonna give it to Mr. Steve. There we go. At least next time when I pass away or when I die, I'll be able to get. Oh, man. What the hell was that? What the hell was that? Oh, what the hell? Jeez. There was one coming from the other side. He got me good. Well, at least I can buy some really good weapons now. So it's this one. And that's all I can buy for now. So at least I have a better weapon. Good, die, die, die. There you go, he's dead. He's dead for sure. There's some treasure right there. Give it to Mr. Steve. Bankroller. I am an aficionado bankroller. There is some more. Here's some more. Oh, more treasure. Is that it? Oh, there's one more right here. Ugh, I'm taking a risk right now. But I'm going to be rich. I think I'm starting to go back to Mr. Steve. I'm taking a high risk right now. Ooh, there we go. How much was that? Ooh, that's pretty good. That was good. Hit him? Probably did, but upgrading my new one with a night scope, extra ammo. Oh, I wish I had enough of this. I don't. I'm like $400, $500, $600 short. Oh well, this is enough to start. Got some extra. I can have some night vision. This weapon's pretty good. I like using this rifle. Go. Well, at least when I come back, I should. Wow. That was so close. Oh man, these guys are just pounding into my body. They're not biting me. Sons of little bastards. Alright. Is there some more? By I love this weapon because of the night scope. I can see, helps to see from really far away. Oh, we're almost, we actually just might win this round. Looks like it's pretty much it. I won. Awesome. Hope you guys like that. If you do, please subscribe and comment. Let me know what you guys think. Have a good one, guys.